What is up, guys? Today, we are playing on Spencer TV's server. We're taking over his server.
Yeah.
Squad's controlling it now, Spencer.
Look at me. Sure. I'm the captain now.
Squad is controlling it now. And we are going to be doing some logging. If you guys know about this, if you've watched some of Spencer TV, you will know that he does a server or game or logging series with no mods.
Yep, so, no mods besides the map. Besides the map and those ramps.
The map, Andy is a HUD hider, and that's it. And so, like, no truck mods, nothing like that.
He just wants to
keep it classic, you know. And so that's what we're going to do. We're going to join in on with him. And so if you want to see more of the series, you can definitely go check out his channel. But for now, we're going to get going. Yeah. So,
and by the way, I have $75,000 right now, so that we're going to be kind of monitoring that. I know, Grant, you can't see that, right?
Yeah, I can't see that at all.
You don't have that ability. Okay, so I'll be telling Grant, your audience, and all your viewers, like, kind of to keep track how much money we're making and stuff. Cause all this money, what I'm doing, guys, is I'm like buying like all this JCB stuff. I didn't use any money mod. Like Grant always does. Just kidding, Grant. But I'll make sure at the end of this, I kind of want to buy a Grant. What's that big red tipper called? That we always use in logging.
Oh yeah, the red tipper is what you can call it.
Okay, yeah. Well, that's what my goal is, and we still need to buy a semi, so that's what we're working for.
What do you want me to do? You want me to run JCB a lot, right?
You can start off in the Scorpion King. I'm just grinding some stumps here. Okay. I kind of need to clean up the place.
Okay, and then the thing about the Scorpion King is that it's you got it on lease, right?
Yeah, so, it's lease. Well, time is money.
Time is money on a lease, isn't it?
Sure? It's per hour.
Oh, it goes by per hour. Okay, I wasn't sure. I wasn't sure how it worked. Okay,
and it's a lot per hour.
I kind of got this caught up here. We need to somehow cut this log a little bit. I'm like stuck in your trailer.
So, is it on the little
edge?
Edge. Jeez, you're balancing.
I got it.
That's pretty cool.
What? Wait. What? What? It wasn't balancing. Oh, you
what was
it like
in?
Balancing? No, it was just like caught right here. I don't know.
In the claw? By the way.
Yeah, the front gate is what it was caught in. And so I'm going to jump in your Scorpion King. Spence, what were you going to say?
The logs are really sticky for some reason. The logs,
sticky.
Like...
Sticky?
Yeah, they kind of stick to the JCB, if you could say.
I got you. Okay.
You'll try and shake it out of the claw, and it won't want it to.
Yeah,
Or you'll tip it, and then you'll have to, like, really rattle it around. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, and then what do you want with this? What did you want with this?
So, Grant, I want you, before you start chipping, I want you to cut those in a nice stack, 8 meters long, just, like,
right over here? Right in this stack over here?
Probably close to this ramp. That would be ideal.
Close to the ramp?
Somewhere around here.
Oh, because you're going to load these up. Okay,
I'm going to load these up.
And so is there a specific spot you want me to cut them down
Somewhere
at?
Close to the ramp. So how about you cut these trees over here so you don't have to drive far, but somewhere just close to the ramp.
Sounds good. I'm going to place it kind of by this trailer maybe.
Okay, I'm going to put this in the trailer because we don't need this. We can just store it, I guess, in the trailer. I need – you know what I need, Grant? You know what this server needs?
What?
Like a shelter for storage.
Oh, for the equipment. Yeah, you need a shed.
Like a shed.
You need a shed, man. You need a shed. Okay, 8 meters or 7 meters? What'd you say? What is it going to be?
Do eight.
He's doing eight. Okay.
Smaller ones, do eight. On the really thick ones, do seven.
Okay.
Move
your trailer if you could.
Okay, yeah, we'll do.
I guess I kind of just placed my pile right next to the trailer. I was like, hey, move your trailer. It's in the way of the pile.
Yeah, you probably should have told me that.
I probably should have placed it somewhere better, but sorry about that, buddy.
Oh, and Grant, we're going to be transporting the wood chips a lot because those tippers are not big tippers. That's why I want to buy a new one because those things fill up so quick, like two trees and they're both full.
Okay, I got you. I'm trying to get my...
This video might be a lot of hauling.
Wow, that won't cut.
What's wrong?
It doesn't want to cut. My Scorpion King doesn't want to cut.
Is it on, first of all?
Is it broken? Oh, it's on. Can't get the cut menu pop up. Maybe I have to be higher. No, I don't know why. Look at that. Doesn't it look like it's going right over the tree?
No, because your thing's like hidden. Try and mess around with it. It does look good. Like it looks like it's...
Oh, I had it for a sec.
See,
come on.
Yeah, Grant, your front
There we go. Got
that
it.
Black part was hitting the tree and kicking your cutter.
Oh, okay.
Weird.
Hey, can you move the tree?
Yeah,
real quick?
I forgot to.
Okay, sweet. And so we're gonna pull over here, and I'm gonna see if I can kind of situate this a little better. Let's see if we can turn a little bit. Ah, it's kind of hard to turn that. Whatever. It's good.
The boom.
Yeah.
The boom stick. Yeah.
As long as they're kind of straight, I think you're good, right?
One thing that always helps is does this look good over here, Grant?
Where?
Yeah, that's probably good.
Yeah,
I should probably
that'll be good. That's pretty much out of the way and stuff. And so yeah, perfect. And so I'm gonna do a little first person. Holy squeak! I squeak once a video. I swear it's just coming back. It is coming back.
You're older than me, and you squeak more than me.
I don't know. I think I'm just gonna squeak for the rest of my life.
Yeah, that's not a good thing. You're doing a speech, something important, and you just squeak, and everybody just dies laughing. Have you ever had that happen, speech, Grant? And
I've never had that happen in an actual speech. I think you have, though. Haven't you? I've heard you say this.
I mean, in like an informal classroom talk, I've for sure squeaked and everybody laughed. But other than that, I don't think I've had like a formal I'm up there in front of the class kind of deal.
I gotcha. Oh, shoot. Don't want to hit Spencer's skid loader.
Oh, yeah. I need to. Yeah, just it doesn't have to be perfect, Grant, because... Maybe I can get two.
I was going to say, you're kind of almost moving the whole pile, which seems to be good for you. There we go. It's working pretty good.
Yeah,
it's
that's
working bad.
That's
and
good
a
size.
Lot of you guys are probably going to recommend that we get the like boards or the sidings to kind of lock in all these logs. That would be one option to go. We've used them before, and it didn't seem to work out good. I don't know, though. You know,
the boards on the side, is that a mod?
Yeah, it's a mod, I guess.
Yeah,
too.
We don't use mod, boys. We stay clean.
Okay.
We ain't no dirty farmers, you know what I'm saying? We don't use mods.
Dirty loggers.
Dirty loggers. There you go. Cheating loggers.
Spencer, we've never farmed before ever.
Yeah, we've never farmed. That's funny.
Yeah. At the time of we are recording, Gorilla Man, if you guys remember from all of our videos, is farming right now though too.
Yeah.
So
What Grillman's doing is like a farming series, almost just like my logging series. So
yeah.
Make sure you guys go check him out too.
So, okay. Let's
That's why he's not
we
with
can,
us.
Let's see if we can kind of turn, keep this straighter, go down, and swing this over in a Oh, shoot. Turn.
So,
oh,
Grant, I would say like two more trees, and then you get some chips going.
Okay.
Okay.
This is kind of hard on this hill. It's like, it's. Oh, shoot. Back up.
Yeah. And
it is challenging.
When's the last time you've been in a scorpion cage?
It's been
a
while, man. I'm a little rusty. I'll tell you that.
I'm
right
sure
now.
You are.
Oh, dude, you're taking the whole pile. I'm not even able to.
Oh, I squeezed it too hard. It's all right. These don't have to be perfect whatsoever.
Oh, this is a big tree. I'm just kind of dropping on top of you.
Yeah, it's all right.
Oh, dude, there's one on top of your arm or your grapple. So, okay, what else did you want me to get, Spencer? What else were you saying?
I would say one more good tree, and then you can start chipping.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Because we need to get those chips going. Those chips, guys, are... I would say chipping's better than logging.
You think so?
For sure.
Logging's a little more interesting, though. Chipping
okay. Guess how much one of those tippers... how much I can get from one of those tippers.
How much?
A full tipper. Guess.
A full tipper. So,
just
a full
one,
of those green
one.
Yeah. 1,000.
3,000.
3,000? Okay, I was way off there.
Yeah, that's good. And they fill up so quickly. And these logs are, I don't know, it's just a hassle.
Yeah, I see what you mean with
that
hassle sometimes.
Yeah.
It keeps it a little more interesting, though.
It is more interesting, and it's more realistic. Not more, I mean, chippings, but these are real. I mean, it's not like chipping's fake, but...
True.
It's just, yeah, so Grant, what you do now is you've done that a million times before, just... Cut the 1 meter size and
upper. I know. And we're cutting. And so we're just going to drag over here. Pull up. Oh, shoot. We are this little rusty still. And so, oh, gosh. Pull up over here.
Yeah, it takes me a while to get.
Swing this around. Okay, come on. Oh, shoot. No. We don't want to do that. Oh, gosh. I just, hey, if could you come over and kind of.
Yeah, just wait. I got to drop this log.
Yeah, I had it in the cut length of 8. I only wanted 1.
Oh, yeah, I see.
That's what happened.
Yeah, that happens.
So, it kind of sucks when that happens, but, oh, shoot, we're kind of just twisting this a little too much here. Let's see if we can bring it back. I kind of want to twist this to where it's lined up, but for some reason, it doesn't want to twist here.
Yeah.
And so, let's see if we can keep backing it on up.
You bring my JCB, you said? It's a big one. Like, I can't carry it physically.
I gotcha. Yeah. It's a big one.
That was a question, Grant.
Yeah, I wasn't sure.
Yeah. Whenever Grant, like, takes a while to respond, I just know that he's doing something else. And
I'm like I said, I'm not a good multitasker, even though I am talking while playing a game. Hey, that's pretty good for me.
Yeah, that is.
And so, oh, shoot. Oh, we don't want to hit Spencer TV.
Yeah, I'm going to try and...
And okay, let's see if we can keep. Oh shoot, we want to back up and.
Just wait, Grant.
Oh, okay. Hey, we gotta be efficient, man. We're leasing this thing. Yeah. Hours are going. It's costing you money.
Well, watch out. Just give me some room.
Okay, I know. I'm just messing with you. Okay. And so I can't get out of this Scorpion King because it's gonna drop the log.
Just hang out right there for a second.
Oh, you're shoving it in there. Oh, come on! Yeah. You almost got it.
No, and then I come around here.
Oh, okay. I see what you're doing. If you can just, I want to get out and like help you and guide you, but I can't. There you go. Oh no, you're tipping the hole. You're tipping the whole tipper or the chipper. Oh, there we go. Now push, and you're good, man.
Okay.
You're golden. Okay. We're going right over top of Spencer.
There we go. Okay, you're good.
Okay, sweet. Thank you.
Make sure that you monitor Grant. You pulled it forward. That one wasn't full.
Oh, it wasn't? I thought it was.
No.
Oh, okay.
Don't they
mix with each other so you could only fill the front one but go to the back one? I thought that's how it worked, but maybe I'm wrong.
No.
Oh, okay.
That back one's almost full. You just back it up real quick. And when you get to the what's it called? Sawmill. I'm gonna show you something because you don't. Like when I was playing with subscribers, like Luke and some of those guys that I played with in a couple of my videos.
I don't want to get money, and I want to give the money to you.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Oh, I guess I didn't think about that.
Yeah, because those guys were stealing some of your money. I think.
No,
not
I was
stealing.
Getting it all.
Oh,
I was
sure?
getting it all. So I think you can unload it.
Okay. And so, do you want me to go drive it quick while you're doing work, and then I'll come back and jump in the skid loader? Is that what you think?
Yeah.
Okay, sweet. And okay, I'm just finishing this log up. All these are going to the chipper. It's full, correct? All those are full?
No, the front one isn't.
Oh, front one is not, but it's not filling. Okay, I'm going to get out of this and then make sure this fills.
Make sure the back one's 100%.
We're 81% full total. And so is it going?
In the front?
Yeah,
which
going.
One are you in?
Okay, we'll see, I guess. We'll see. And so I'm just, while that's filling, I'm just going to get the Scorpion King. Keep on going. And I really got to sneeze right now. I'm going to hold the sneeze. It's not good to hold your sneezes, I hear. Oh.
I hold my sneezes all the time.
In class? Yeah, I know. It's.
Oh, yeah, all the time. I take it like a man. Okay, I'm going to get this huge. I think
we're full over there. Maybe the back one isn't full, actually, now that I think of it. The back one, maybe. Honestly, it might not be full.
Grant, press G and see. You should be able to fill those up.
No, it's total. Isn't it total? Doesn't it say automatically? I think they're added together, is what I thought.
No, they aren't.
Oh, they aren't. Okay.
And press G and you can go between the two.
Okay, I'll press G and go between the two, but first I got to finish with the Scorpion King and then go do that quick. And so we're just cutting. Everything's going in. I think the first one's full because the wood chips are not going in the first one.
Well, so, Grant, you, no, just we're, go, dude, you go in the truck and then...
Yeah, they're 100% full.
Okay, and then go take it to the...
Wait, hold on. Place. Hold on a sec. I want to confirm your... Okay, I want to make sure you're right here.
You see that there's...
They hold 8,000 each, and it says I have 16,000 right here, which means it's a total, Spencer.
Well, yeah, the number, but you can go to the percent of each one.
Oh, okay.
Like, you can go to each individual.
Okay, I got you. So where... wait, what?
You're on...
Okay, we're on the FDR map. I was like, what map are we even on?
Yeah, you're on the FDR. And we're on site one, too.
Okay, I got to get around all these logs quick without hitting your skid loader.
Oh, I could have.
I know. I just took a really bad route through there. Okay. And so, we got a lot of wood chips behind here. This is a lot for the F-150.
And one thing that works good is obviously that these are tippers. So you can just tip them and they unload real nice. But, yeah, Grant, make sure that you don't unhook.
Don't unhook them, okay.
Don't unhook because, what am I trying to say?
Can you pull in the water? No, you can't.
No, you can't. Okay. You actually, like, press G on every single one, then you unload.
Okay,
I'll show you how you do it.
I gotcha.
Because you don't want to unattach to one and then reattach to the other. because that's gonna, because it's so hard to hook back up. That's what I'm trying to say.
Okay.
Because those trailers are weird.
Okay. I totally understand. It feels so good being on somebody else's server and having no responsibilities. Like, I'm just gonna, I just drive crazy fast with this truck now.
Yeah. See. Yeah.
Like,
that's what I do. Okay, tell me when you're there.
Okay, I'm basically there. I just gotta back it up. Is it tough backing it up?
Okay, here. No, don't back it up.
Don't
get
back
out.
It up. Okay.
Tab over.
Okay, I gotta get out. Suspension tab over. Watch this.
Here, I'll show you.
Oh, he didn't even see me. Maybe he did.
I saw you.
Oh, okay. And so let's see this, man. Let's see what you got.
So any of that dirt spot is, like, you can drop it off.
Oh, okay. So you pull around right in here.
And then you go one at a time.
Oh, okay. That's pretty smart.
Because, like,
did somebody show you that?
No, I just didn't want to do this, so I tested it out. So if I go, hopefully I'm on the right one. Okay, this one. And then it's, what is it, to unload I?
Yeah.
Yep. See,
oh,
I'm getting
sweet.
Money right
okay,
now.
Okay, that works pretty good. I wonder if you can get money. Honestly, you could probably pull around even over here, the backside, on the other side of this fence. And
yeah, maybe. Guess how much works, that so. One was. That was 4,000.
Holy crap. Hey, so, I bet so it was, I'm guessing it was like 4,000 or something.
4,001.
Okay,
actually.
Yeah.
Hey, Grant, you hop into the truck.
Okay, I got you. Are you sure I don't get the money? Because I don't want to take your money.
I'm 100% for sure. Hop
okay,
in.
Sweet. And so
I want. Let's make sure that I do get the money.
Oh,
so
shoot.
Just do a little bit at a time. I'll tell you if my money's rising. We're at 79,000.
Okay, yep, yeah. And I'm not getting any money. That tip from the side. Somebody must have changed the settings.
Oh, yes, I think somebody did.
It's actually pretty realistic when it tips from the side. You should probably make the other one tip from the right side, too.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah, we should.
I'll do it quick. I can change it for you. And so we're going to tip from the side, hit U, and tip right. There we go. Sweet. Should be good. We're going to get that control out of there because that's a huge thing that gets in the way, and it's annoying. So now we're doing a little first person. The truck's not dirty. Did you watch it? Wash it or something? You get a power washer expense without me?
Oh, no. Because this is a new server, I had to get a new truck.
Oh,
so
I
had to buy it. I just...
Oh,
yeah.
We bumped a wheelie. We bumped a wheelie there. And no, we're flying down here. And so I'm going to go up here. And you're going to let me jump in the skid loader, right?
Yeah, you're going to be in the skid loader on
okay,
this
sweet.
Session that we're going to do here.
Okay, and you just want me to pull right under the wood chipper?
Yep,
pull
under
sweet.
The wood chipper.
I'm just going to pull right under there, and then we'll... Oh, we don't want to go over the log. Okay, we did anyways, whatever. It's fine. And so we're just pulling right under here. Let's see if we can get it squared up pretty good. Let's kind of zoom out. And there we go. Okay, sweet. It's going good. Pulled under there, and
there
now... I'm jumping the skid loader. I'm going to load these logs up quick. We're going to get a lot of logs in this thing. If you notice, when I'm playing on a server, though, one thing I notice is that that's really laggy. Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
That's laggy.
The bucket. Like, do you see this? Hey, I'm curious if you see this. Yeah, I'm going to come over to you. When I go up and down, do you see the grapples delayed?
Yeah.
Oh, you do see that. Okay, I was wondering. Is that how it is when you're on my server, though? Is what I'm curious.
No, not necessarily. It depends on the day, how my internet connection is, stuff like that.
I gotcha. You need better internet connection, man.
I do need better internet connection. I don't live in a nice internet dorm where internet's the number one priority.
That's kind of true. And
Grant,
so,
can you pull the truck forward? Because I think it's probably... Yeah, it's full.
Oh, shoot.
And I can't get out of this.
Okay, yeah, I gotcha. Let me just unload this quick. Okay.
Yeah.
Shoot, we almost got the skid loader stuck.
So, Grant, when you get done with those logs, there should be a tree over there that's fallen. So if you want to grab that and while you're doing
sweet.
That, I'll make a pile.
Okay,
for
so
you.
I need to pull the truck forward.
Yep.
You said there's a tree that I need to clean up?
Well, you still need to get those stump. There are those trees that you made for me. You need to clear that.
Oh, yeah, pile. That's what I'm working on right now.
Yeah, but then when you're done with that, there's a tree. And you should be able to see it if you look.
Okay, let's see if we can get both of these here. Okay, this would work good. Oh, shoot. We got to put it down a little further. And I want to see if I can get both of these. Oh, okay, I don't want to do it like that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to come on. Okay, no, this is going to be tough because there's a huge cliff here. Oh, you cut down a couple trees down there or were those already down?
Oh, where?
Yeah,
what are you talking
yeah,
about?
I think there's a couple trees that are like started off before you even got on the map that they are automatically
but
made.
But there is a tree over there by that clear... the. Big spot that we logged first.
Oh, okay.
It would be kind of to your like 8 o'clock right now.
Okay, there we go. I got both of these logs. This worked pretty good. There we go. And yeah. Those are locked. Those should be locked somewhat decently.
I'll take the next load of chips.
Okay, sweet. And I'm backing up. Oh, do not hit. Okay, perfect. Didn't hit the side. I thought I was going to hit the ramp. Going up here. Oh, don't fall out on me. Okay, okay, we are wobbly. Oh, don't go over the edge. Shoot. There we go. I need to pull this closer. We should have pulled this log trailer closer, I'm thinking. And so we're going to unload. Okay, one just unloaded accidentally. And so we're going to put this down.
I had a log jam in the chipper, but it worked itself out.
Okay.
Once you get done with this tree, Grant, do you want to... if I'm not back in time, you could hop in the Scorpion King and like keep things going. Okay. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The Scorpion King is probably the most efficient thing here. I do.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure. It is.
I'm going to grab this log or this tree. You must have just cut it down with a chainsaw or something.
Yeah. I think somebody did.
And so, I'm surprised nobody's joined yet. That's
yeah, I know.
Weird.
Like, I played on the server many times, and I always have people, clicking, asking to join, and I always let them in or try to.
Yeah.
So, and we have 83,000. I'm almost here to unload these tippers. And you did tip it to the side, right? That's what you said?
Yeah, so it should be good. It should tip the right way. I think everything's...
To the right, not the left.
Yeah, I think everything's... Oh, I shouldn't have let go of that. Yeah, everything should work good for you, I'm thinking. And so we're just going to hold this whole thing here. We may need to cut off some side of this log is what I'm thinking. All right, let's see if we keep going through here and go up. Let's turn to the left and go up here. Oh, shoot. Watch out. Don't overturn that.
So, the front one's still behind, but it's fine.
Oh, really?
I thought it's not a big deal.
Okay. Oh, shoot. This is going to be... It's going to be real tough. Let's see what we can do here. Spence, we may have a ugly log, as we like to call it.
It's all right. Okay.
Maybe sticking out the side of the trailer a little bad. Oh, actually.
Oh, you made the other one tip back.
Oh, I did? Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Okay, my bad.
It's fine. Okay, now we have 90,000.
Okay, sweet.
Is it time? I'm going to look in the shop, and I'm going to see what this 90K can buy us, guys.
You're going to buy some, Spence?
I might.
You're
going to
buy
something
special?
Either
okay.
I might lease a... truck or a semi.
Oh, dude, how much would that cost?
Let's see here.
Cost too much.
What one should I get? I'm thinking I like the lizard look.
The twin star.
The twin star.
Because it's just a lot cheaper and it can do the same thing basically. I'd get the twin star if I were you.
124,000.
Are you gonna go all blue?
It.
Maybe you should save up for it. Or did you already lease it?
Not. No, I haven't leased it yet.
Oh, okay. So what are you going to do?
Not sure.
Do it.
I'm going to lease the semi and I'm going to buy I'm going to buy the tipper, okay?
Okay. Do it.
Okay, so our main color is going to be light blue. Attachers. Wait, what attachers should I have? Back attacher?
Yeah, put a back attacher on it.
Okay.
Definitely put a back attacher.
Rim color, light blue. Wheel setup. Standard. We don't need anything extra. Initial cost will be 10 G's and operating per hour is 6,000 per day.
Holy crap, that is a lot.
It's all right. All right, 1, 2, 3, click. Yes. Okay, now we're down to 80K.
Shoot. Shoot.
Can we buy the tipper?
We're in it. I'm in your truck.
Grant, I'm just going to buy the tipper straight up for 78,000.
Do it.
Okay. Oh, one thing I can't do is change the color.
You're good.
Okay, yeah, it's I can't change that.
And
okay.
There's a tipper.
We bought it.
Sweet.
And what I'm going to do now is, for some extra money, is I'm going to go into my garage and sell the the DB8s that we have.
Okay.
So sell that 6,000 for one, 6,000 for another. And sell the should I sell the pickup rodeo or leave?
Nah, keep the pickup. Keep the pickup. You already
it's
bought
30K.
It. You already bought it straight up. Just keep it.
Okay.
And so we got this. This is gonna be the end of the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this type of style without any mods. I know it's something that's been successful on Spencer's channel and he loves doing it. So I thought maybe you guys would love seeing you on the squad. And if you did, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe and comment. I'll see you guys in the next vid. Thanks for watching, guys.